Good morning, everybody. I am Mario Motta. I'm from Turin, and I'm talking about the phase structure and the equation state of the strong interactive matter. This is the picture of phase diagram. This phase diagram is characterized by two different states of matter: the hadron gas, where the quarks and gluon are confined into the hadrons, and the quark-gluon plasma, where the quark and gluon plasma are deconfined. Why we explore the QCD phase diagram? Because we want to understand better the confinement and the spontaneous chiral symmetry breaking. These two features is provided by QCD, but occurs in the non-perturbative region. Then, other theoretical tools is developed. In particular, we explore the phase diagram through some important observables: the isentropic trajectories, the speed of sound, and the fluctuation of conserved charge of QCD. In this video poster, I'm using the effective field theory for perform the calculation. What is an effective field theory? It's a theory built for describing a particular phenomenon, for example, the chiral symmetry breaking. And from EFT, it's possible to provide a useful prediction. In general, effective field theory has a low energy approximation of more fundamental theories, and it's based on a set of variables treated in a particular energy region of interest. In this video, I show you the Nambu-Yona-Lasimnyo with Polyakov loop correction model, PNGL. Here is show the Lagrangian. The red term is the Dirac term. The magenta and orange is the interaction one, and the blue term is the gauge potential term. D mu is the covariant derivative, and I'm using the Polyakov gauge. It's relevant only the temporal part of vector A mu. Phi and phi bar are the Polyakov fields defined in this way, and L is the Polyakov loop defined in terms of the gauge field A4, the weak rotation of A0 in the Euclidean space. Due to the second term in the Lagrangian, the PNGL are not renormalizable, and one introduced a cutoff for regularizing the integral. An important quantity for PNGL model are the chiral condensate, and I indicate this quantity as phi I, where the index I represent the flavor of quark up, down, and strange. From PNGL model, in mean field approximation, it's possible to obtain the thermodynamics gram potential per unit volume omega small. Omega is shown here. U is the gauge potential. These two terms are the chiral term, and these other two terms is take into account the dynamics of quark. From omega, it's possible to obtain the quantity, the thermodynamics quantity of interest, the pressure, the density, the entropy density, the density of particle, and the susceptibilities. and, of course, the energy of the system. To describe the fluctuation of constant charge, we can use the coulombs. Coulombs and moments of distribution is in relation, and here they are show the relation from the first four coulombs with the first four moments. And in particular, important from this work is the kurtosis, the sharpness of distribution, the skewness, the asymmetry of the distribution. I'm using the coulombs for because it is more convenient from a practical point of view than the coulombs, than the moments, and I'm focused on this combination of coulombs because this combination is volume independent and is proportional to the square of baryon charge. I show you the results on the isentropic trajectories. This is my phase diagram, the PNJL phase diagram, and this line is the isentropic trajectories. At low chemical potential, this isentropic trajectory show a little change of direction, but at high chemical potential, this change of direction become sharp. And in the first order region, the isentropic trajectory become discontinuous and follow the first order region. For each trajectory, there are values for characterize this trajectory, and this value is the entropy per baryon. From each values of entropy per baryon is possible see values of energy in the center of mass during the collision of heavy ion. I show you the equation of state of system, and again at low chemical potential the equation is smooth, but at high chemical potential the equation have a discontinuity. From the speed of sound, I show this plot. At low chemical potential, the speed of sound is smooth and have a minima at a certain temperature. At high chemical potential, the speed of sound is sharp and have a non-derivative point. The speed of sound is very important, as you can see in the Euler equation, for the hydrodynamics evaluation of fiber. In the end, I show the fluctuation of conserved charge, and in particular, this plot is very important because at low temperature, this ratio is proportional to the baryon charge, and this value is 1, then the elementary degree of freedom is the adance, and at high temperature this value is 1 over 9, and then the elementary degree of freedom is quarks. In the end, the PNGL model provides a good qualitative and semi-qualitative guidance for the chiral and the covalent QCD. The nature of the degree of freedom is displayed by the kurtosis, and the calculation of heavy ion scenario and the mixed flavor susceptibilities from the comparison with lactoscosity experimental result are in progress. Thanks for your attention.